Manutronic mode allows you to use push-button manual shifting and customize the settings to your liking. For all transmissions, there are 5 options available from the drop-down box. Disabled is the default mode and will turn off all Manutronic features. The second option, Ford Cruise Control System, uses the accelerate and coast buttons of your OEM cruise control to upshift and downshift. This mode coexists with the cruise control and can be engaged when cruise isn't in use by double-clicking the cruise off button. The next option, Ford Cruise Wheel without cruise, is intended for vehicles that have a cruise control steering wheel but no cruise module. This mode can also be used with momentary switches to allow a one-wire connection to the system, using a 120 ohm resistor in series with the downshift button and a 680 ohm resistor for the upshift button. The next two options allow the use of a series of buttons and switches that you choose and install. Momentary shift and on-off buttons uses separate momentary buttons for upshift, downshift, and Manutronic mode activation. This mode can also be used with the Twist Machine Shifter or other paddle shifters. If you don't want to use a dedicated on-off button, you can choose an alternative from the options at the bottom. For example, you could choose to activate this feature when any Manutronic button is pressed. The next option from the drop-down box is Momentary Buttons with Latching On-Off Switch, which uses momentary buttons to upshift and downshift, and a latching style switch to turn Manutronic on and off. The alternative options for activation won't be available here. This mode can be used with OEM H-gate shifters that tap up and tap down, and is also compatible with the Twist Machine Shifter and other paddle shifters. The When Stopped drop-down box gives you the options to downshift to first or disengage Manutronic completely when the vehicle comes to a stop. You can find more alternate methods of turning Manutronic on and off in the drop-down box to the right. One option is to hold the overdrive or manual mode button for 2 seconds. Another option is to single-click the controller knob while in the status screen. Disengage Manutronic with Shifter will turn off Manutronic mode when the shifter is moved to a different position, such as when moving from drive to reverse. Engage Manutronic if any button is pressed will turn Manutronic on if either the upshift, downshift, or on-off buttons are pressed. Disengage Manutronic if both buttons are pressed lets you deactivate Manutronic by pushing the up and down shift buttons at the same time. The last checkbox, Engage Manutronic at Startup, activates Manutronic mode each time the ignition is switched on.